This technique uses roughly the same points, but a totally different principle to the one we have just seen. John's first move is to give me a solid punch in the femoral nerve to give me a dead leg. As he does this, he raises his other arm and strikes my collarbone. This is very surprising, being attacked from two different directions, and I just want to get out of there. In this case, I'm down.